this is a pre-spring fling. This is the last pre-spring fling announcement video. The spring fling crawfish ball for 2015 is on May the 16th. Make sure y'all know that and note that. The ones that are coming. And if you've already sent in your money and everything and are coming and have not watched that parking video, it's unlisted, you have to watch that. This year, I'm gonna be able to live stream or telecast the event as it happens. And in the window right behind me over here is my kitchen window. I'll actually be able to put my webcam out there, and it's an HD webcam, stereo mic, and film the whole event that takes place out under the carport in the driveway area as you cook these outside. And so it's gonna be live on my Google Plus channel as it happens next Saturday, on Saturday the 16th. That's next week, not this Saturday coming up. So y'all will be able to watch it live, those who aren't coming. And I'm just gonna put the camera there and let it rock. So it'll be like a 4, 5, 6 hour deal. You can pick up where you like to watch and don't watch what you don't want to watch. Not gonna be a question and answer. Nobody's gonna be minding the computer to answer questions that would come in. So these live feed events, as YouTube calls them, it's really a telecast. It's also, by default, it'll be uploaded with a delay, like a 1 hour delay on my YouTube channel. And if you've got comments, you could put your comments there. But since there's no one gonna be here inside on my PC to answer any questions live, you'll have to just wait till it simulcasts later and uploads on my YouTube channel if you'd like to type in your questions there, and I'll be able to answer them the next day or so after we recover. Get everything cleaned up, in other words. So it's gonna be a grand time. We're gonna have a blast, and it's gonna be 50 people here, plus or minus, or actually plus a few at this point. So y'all have fun. Take care driving in, folks, the ones that are coming from out of town, and there's a lot of them. And we'll see y'all then. And the rest of y'all, I'll put a link in the description box of this video of how to watch it live on my Google Plus channel. It's gonna be a link. If you click it ahead of time, it's gonna just say, please stand by. Until the end, it's gonna be a clock ticking down backwards until the event actually goes live. It's the way it works. I've gotta start it when we're ready to go live that Saturday morning at 12 noon Central Standard Time. A boy, a girl, a bye.